Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you how to use broadside firing ships competitively on Space Engineers PvP. But before I start the video, there are some things to keep in mind. First, this is not a video saying whether or not broadside firing or forward firing is better. That depends on a lot of things, and each of them has their own upsides and downsides. Secondly, I'll be fighting G-Man in this video. He's a very skilled PvP player, but today he's gonna be fighting in a non-combat efficient ship from the workshop because I want to make the point on how important it is for your ship to be combat efficient. So this fight is gonna be a little bit one-sided, but I want to make the point. Alright, so those are the things to keep in mind. I'm gonna let the video run the full length of the fight so you guys can see how long a warship needs to last in combat when no one is running away, and so that you guys can see the in-betweens of Space Engineers PvP combat. Throughout the video, I might throw in some notes to highlight certain things that I want to point out. Alright, here's the video. Thank you.
Thank you.